Okay, so let's talk about marketing strategy once you decide to list your home. I do have a very thorough marketing plan. However, I'm just going to cover the basics here in this video, just for the sake of brevity, and we will go more in depth when we meet in person. So I'm going to kind of cover five general points. The first is the preparation of your home. The purpose here is to put your home in a good light for a buyer. It's to paint your home in a great light. So we want the buyers to feel at ease when they come into your home. We want them to feel like they could call your house a home someday. When we meet in person, we will go through the home and I will provide a list to you of my recommendations to help achieve this goal. The second piece is our digital media campaign. So this includes professional photographers, including drone photography, professional video, including drone video. And with that video, what that is that's a property tour. It's set to music. It's very stylized. And the idea there is that we get the buyers emotionally invested in the home. We get them excited to see the home. We pump up their emotions to get them anxious and antsy to actually see the home in person. And the third big tool there is the 3D Matterport tour. And what that is, if you haven't seen it, is it's like a Google Street View, but inside your home. So the buyer has the option to walk around your home on their own time. They can look around 360 degrees. They can also measure the rooms. They can zoom out for a dollhouse type view, and they could pan so that they have a floor plan view of your home. It's a very cool feature. I will put a link in the description so you can see this all tied together. And the last step that we do is tie it all together with a custom website. So this website is specific to your home. The intention here is to draw people into it. It is to keep them focused on your home. You know, when they go on Zillow or some of these other sites, there's a tendency to jump around from home to home. So on this custom site, we will have your property description, we'll have the photos, the video, the 3D Matterport tour, and we will also have analytics, the ability to track people after they leave the site and to retarget and remarket to them. Now, the third thing we do is syndication. This is standard for all realtors. Syndication is very basic. What it is when we put the house on the MLS, the multiple listing service, it shoots it out to all the websites. So it automatically goes to Zillow, to realtor.com, to Trulia. It goes to over 750 websites, both here nationally, within the state, and internationally. But again, this is a standard practice for all realtors now. The fourth step in the process, or the fourth kind of piece, is the social media marketing. High 90% of buyers are finding their home for the first time online. I think it's about 93%. So it's very important to have a good digital media strategy to put forward. It's very important to know how to market, to target the right buyers. So this isn't just putting a post on social media and boosting the post, putting a few dollars behind it. What I do, this is something I've specialized in, something I've studied very extensively, and I take pride in my knowledge on this stuff. What we do is we have a very large yet targeted audience that are people we know are looking for homes on the Central Coast, and we market to them aggressively with your home. We get thousands and thousands and thousands of views on your home within the first few days. Very important. Again, it's very large yet targeted to buyers in the market. The last thing we do is the old school techniques. Mailers out to the neighborhood. We knock on doors. We have conversations with neighbors to see if they have any friends that want to move into the neighborhood. It's a technique that not a lot of people do anymore, but it is very effective. It does still work. So that is something we push very hard on. That's it, everybody. That's kind of the five broad pillars of the marketing plan. We will go more in depth in person. If you have any questions, I will be happy to answer them when we meet in person.